Hello everyone, I am Vaishali Kikan and in this video we are going to discuss pink techs. It is generally observed that women specific products are generally more expensive than the products designed for men. That is, women pay more amount of money as compared to men to buy certain goods and services. So this additional money which is paid by the women is generally referred as pink tax. Example, women's clothes are costlier than that of men. Similarly, the personal care or hygienic products of the women are costlier. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you like this video. If you like it, share it with your friends and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.